To reset the user code to the factory default, first enter the supervisor code and then press Enter and unlock the device. After a few moments, press and hold the Enter button until the yellow low battery indicator light is illuminated. Next, press the number 8 four times on the keypad and press Enter. If successful, the green indicator light will illuminate. Finally, press 9 and Enter to exit the programming mode.